And so that means many of the politicians are busy. But we're so lucky to have Peter Tabuns, who's joined us today, and he's with the NDP party. And he's for education. So part of his job is going to be telling the story of progress and bond to all of the people inside that building. Thank you for coming. Would you like to say a few words?
Yeah, just a few. Thank you, Andrea. And thank you, everyone, for coming out today.
Thank you.
And progress, the fight at bond, is the fight for every child and family in this province.
That's right.
I talk to parent after parent, daycare center after daycare center. People are under stress. Families don't know whether they're going to be able to keep their kids in daycare. They don't know if they're going to be able to get their kids into daycare. The thought that we could lose two critical centers is completely unacceptable. This government could step in with emergency funding, make sure that the daycare centers were stabilized, and then come back later in the year with an approach to daycare to take that crisis out of what we're all facing now. Keep pushing. Premier McGuinty says he's the education premier. Well, the kids are here, they need an education, and they need the premier behind them. Keep going. Thank you for the fight you're engaged in.
Thank you.